Do you have a particular order of march or buddy pairs?
I've got one of the fucking egg without any netting on scrim, do I?
I will probably pair up, I don't know.
The one that
I
fucking
five
need.
And that plays with my head.
Well, it's two pairs and you just in the middle coordinating.
Oh, why don't I get a pair?
You don't like being double teamed.
Yeah, no, it's be something like that. I'll work it out. Sure.
Yeah, pair with
cool.
Me.
You're do we need to get the ice pack for your helmet?
It's not that hungry.
It's gonna slam on my face, isn't it? I just know it.
Pat, just so you know, 1-1 doesn't have an engineer, so repairs will be have to be 1-2.
Oh, how rude!
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I think you have explosives going.
How rude! Really.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Oh look, there's a little bird flying over.
Yeah, to reiterate.
Unless I say so.
Holy copy.
I want to do it in the front. I don't want to be in the front.
Okay, and Paul can get on, but Sanders, your bear. Oh, you bastard. Can only jump by before I could shoot you.
Why does my fucking character need to climb up the cab to get in?
Is there all sections in?
Every time.
Is he one of the cool guys who climb up the
mounted
side rather than getting in properly at the back?
It climbs up the cab.
1-2, you mounted.
Yeah, we're mounted.
So with a pair of jimpies in the back of this, if someone comes up behind us, they're in for a very unpleasant day.
I think it would be unpleasant just for having a seaport up the back.
It's unfair, I'm really brutal.
Are we all
doing
this? Yes.
Hope so.
I'll tell you what we'll do then. Right to put Ed as our number one. And have the gunners at the chin. That's where I'll be unit. So, Ed, I'll effectively.
Yeah?
Stick with you, so I'll go two.
And so we're going to have me and Ed on the roof of the clock tower, aren't you?
Yes, yes, yes.
So you have to go like that, Ed? You'd be putting armor on the wrong bit.
Yeah, I think we're on the clock tower, we're on the 5 of us.
Oh, sorry, I forgot we're on the clock
tower. Yeah, I think I understand as well.
What?
Dog, if you want to put... If you want to put more people in the other, in the coyote for observation, you don't want to stuck in the bottom of the fox end, that's fine.
And we
yeah,
need to have
I
seats to bring friends back possible.
Might be a good idea.
Getting stuck inside that fox end. I don't want to see anything.
Right, off
no,
we go.
I don't want to get stuck in the fox end.
Right, 1-1 okay. We'll take the boat on the left.
Alright, good luck, fellas.
And we potentially need 4 seats for friendlies as well, so.
One, 2,
get
three,
my boots wet.
Okay, 1-2 will take this. The
it's raining.
Middle
light up.
And hallelujah.
Light up. just check the map of Mark where you
right,
should take the boats,
mate. Right, we are going to need a driver.
One. Can you see the red marker I put down?
She's a volunteering bagel.
Just here.
I
no, I can't.
About
I can see where your mark is,
so,
but I can't
yeah.
See. There's no red mark. Okay.
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 You just
bring
it in there.
You can
see it here. Ah, that's where you can get the vixen.
Red, would you mind driving
the boat?
Driving duties are generally going to be Max or
1-1's mounted.
Mastero, I'm afraid.
I'll do it.
1-1.
Thanks, mate.
Okay, 1-1-1-2, you're good to move out to the landing points marked on Sasha.
On 0 for 1-2. Apologies, do we want to take that third boat before we move off?
Negative, it's fine.
Roger that, mate.
Where am I going?
You're going due east. I also think you head due east to the landing point from the map. As we're landing, there'll be a freight yard on the left-hand side, and we're landing at a very small jetty. Again, this is 1-0. Again, given the numbers, we're just going to take 3 dots, 2 foxhounds and 1 coyote with it. Okay, slow down.
Tap, who's going to be in the coyote for 1-1? Are they going to provide a driver for that?
Yeah, I'm not sure who yet. I haven't spoken to Adrian about it.
Max, you can beat the 2IC if you're happy to, if anything happens to me, or if we're split.
Sections, there should be a friendly LZ to our.
Do you want to have someone grab his gear on?
Right. You may have a helicopter landing for on your feet.
I'll try and grab something.
I'm going to actually have to do stuff out to. Oh, no, he's
on. Yeah, we need.
Bagel's going to assign our numbers and fire teams, mate.
I hope you'll get.
What a march.
Well, we don't really have enough for fire teams in terms of order of march. Let's just keep it with Shack Tech. So I'll be 1, Apollo 2, Rev 3, Dave 4, Saunders 5.
Bagel, you want to just head out straight
to
the east?
Yeah, we're just heading out across this
looking
little bridge.
Looking for an FOB.
Yeah, an FOB. Have you grabbed all the slippers? They're more back there.
I took 2 out there.
I'll grab the rest and we'll waddle it up.
I'll just follow on behind there, 1-1.
There's no more left.
Yeah, cool. Alright, we lost 1 man, so just in your 2 through to 5 order, then just follow us. We'll go to load up. Obviously, Tap, if we can weave some magic for the second gunner who's just reconnecting.
Did you say something, Doug?
Yeah, we lost our second gunner, this guy who's reconnecting. If perhaps we can weave some magic to get him back with
us. Yeah, no problem.
Cheers.
Sigan, this is 1-0. We had a DC. He's just logging back in now. Copy that.
Fairly smoothish performance so far.
There we go, there's our man down to the right.
Do we actually have a volunteer for vehicle driving?
Yeah, I'll do it, dog.
Yeah, cool. Right then, Ed. Follow this and we'll play, mate. No worries, I've got some bits for you. Yeah, we're just going to load up in one of these vehicles. And I'm going to put some link that I took off your body, a bit cheaty, in the inventory of the vehicle, just in case you need it as well. There'll be a couple extra in there.
Alright, thank you.
What vehicle are we taking?
Yeah, we're just going to get one of these. I don't know which one they're going to put us in.
Jack will be better, because then we can get one and then everyone can see out of it.
Yeah, true. I know, I think the plan is for these things though, just for the armour of them, really. That's why we got the two gunners. Let's see where they want us to go.
Ego, who's going in your coyote?
I'll come with you.
I've got Saunders and Rev in there.
So,
We need to take this first one.
We need a driver, the two gunners in the back, and then just hold fast for a second, Mistero.
Trying to get some boxes in the foxhounds.
Going on, Jim.
You can find some.
Are you driving, Rev?
I guess so.
Do you know if we have any ammo we can load into these bits?
I doubt if we're going to need it. It's a patrol op, we're not likely to get into sustained firefight. Are you short of something?
No, just Dave's asking if there are any extra boxes we could take.
I'll ask Colonel. Again, this is 1-0. Is there any extra ammo supplies our GPMG gunners have been asking?
Mini-me.
Copy that.
Have you got a medic?
Ammo is what you're carrying.
Yeah, fair enough.
Have you got a medic in this coyote?
Not sure.
Just usually in your full section, somebody is carrying a couple of boxes.
Or neither.
10 seconds.
Guys, make sure we got a spare tyre. If necessary, take it from another vehicle.
Sorry, Rev, did you say you're a medic?
You got one.
Right, we've got 3 spare wheels. I'm going to grab another one and put
Shall
it in
the foxhound.
Shall
I jump on with you then,
Tat? Yeah, we've got 3.
If you, ideally, because you're in command, you should be in another vehicle.
3 wheels on board.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I could chuck the medic in with you, or we could all just stay in the other vehicle.
It's up to you. Do whatever you want, dog.
Yeah.
Your
just the lack of visibility. That's right, I'll hang out. How many top holes have they got, these things? 3 or 2
in the top.
I'll just go blind then, that's alright.
Are you welcome in this one if you want
to? We've got 3 wheels in the Toyota.
Okay.
That's alright, I'll stick inside, that's fine. You've got a gunner, you're in the commander seat, and you've got another guy or two, so you're fine.
Bloody well.
Mistero, I don't want to be a prick, but are you happy just sitting in the back for the time
being?
Alright.
Yeah? Or you're the sort of person that needs to look out the window because you get car sick?
Jesus.
Dog, you're the most patronising yet compassionate SO I've ever seen.
Well, you know, I just want everyone to be happy. I'm not even supposed to be here.
Fair enough.
Okay, so that's me first one. Okay, I don't think we need any more tyres, do we? How many have you got?
Oh, cool. Are you in the front seat?
Did you just win yourself a medal there, like that?
Who's in the front seat then?
Oh, no, you didn't kill
anybody.
Anyone.
No, I didn't kill anyone.
How do I get in the front seat?
Are we going to have any...
Somebody's in the front seat now.
Now I'm in the front seat.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Why am I carrying a GPMG all of a sudden?
Because you picked one up right at the beginning. That's why I was asking whether you were going to go back and pick up your 85.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I had it on my back. Alright, okay, we've got another gun.
So, Badger, use the left door so you get in the front seat.
And your 85 is back in the water next to the pier. So it's not a bad trip.
No, forget it.
Just gonna be running around with your pistol all mission.
This is marked in sight.
Yeah,
see the blue line?
Light up, should I be able to see your markers?
Negative.
I can see your markers.
They're slightly faded in group.
Yeah.
That's because they've changed it so you can see side through. I don't think anyone else can. If you do a copy, you can. Yeah, you'll
can
have to copy them manually.
Yeah, we can all see it tap.
Oh, you can now? Cool.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, but
you can see a blue line.
It's translucent.
It.
Yeah, that's the one.
Although it doesn't show up on the GPS.
Right, Foxhounder.
That's going to be super confusing. Excellent.
Flip in behind.
Okay, 1-1 if you want
to
roll.
Lead attack. Until we get closer to it.
Well, I mean, if you've got like multiple marks on the map and then you don't see stuff on GPS, it's just going to be awkward.
Put the marker on GPS, but it's really faint.
Yeah.
Check the rear plugs, guys.
Guys, that we're looking, as soon as we get out of the town, we're looking for any traces of marines. So,
we're already in the search zone, or were we? Dog?
Say what, mate?
Watch yourself, fellow.
Are we already in the search zone that we're keeping an eye out
for? I think it's after the. No, yeah, we're looking. Just keep looking, because there could be ambushes as well, so.
Okay.
Civilians are generally sympathetic to us or friendly to us. So although you want to stay alert, we should.
Ooh, strawberries. It's pretty jerky at the moment in terms of like the vehicle's motion. like snapping around 5 degrees at a time.
General idea if we come into contact is obviously going to stay on the top. If it's very close range, it might be dangerous enough that you want to get out. If any AT threat is called, not expecting it, but if any AT threat is called, obviously you want out.
I wish you hadn't mentioned motion sickness now. It's like the way the vehicle's jerking me, it's trying to look sideways, it's like breaking my brain.
Got travel suites.
Yay.
One in the back. No, those ones that come in a tin. Their sole purpose is for travelling. I don't know what makes them different, apart from the fact they're covered in talcum powder.
Alright. No, for us, it's little, like sour cherry chews.
Vehicle behind us.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Single civvy in the front.
Is he going to be one of those deckheads that goes through a weed right behind you?
No, he's just kind of come up beside us and then kind of slowed down to our speed. Oh, and he's overtaking around a blind turn.
Yeah, that's a bit dangerous.
The worst kind of scum.
That is a bit dangerous.
Oh, Ed?
Yep.
Check your radio's being retuned because it would have lost its tune when you disconnected.
Yeah. Thank you.
No problem.
Yeah, we're still weapon hold at the moment. Obviously call anything you believe to look of any interest, so whether it's possible ambush related or, you know, like we said, equipment for this section that we lost. Don't shoot civvies, we've just had over the radio. They are friendly. Maybe one of the kids tell us where the section is. Not that friendly, are they? Someone knows. Someone knows something. Islands like this, everyone knows what's fucking going on. I've lived on islands like this. I'll tell you, someone knows.
You really lived on islands like this?
Yep.
Whereabouts?
Which one?
All over Asia and stuff.
I was really saying Britain doesn't count, but...
Yeah, I was saying Isle of Wight.
Oh, Guernsey and Jersey. Grabbed a bottle of wine on my way to a friend's house on Wednesday. I was meant to meet up at theirs, have a meal, and then go out to a pub quiz. And just after I'd been into the Waitrose, which was directly between work and their house, and bought the cheapest bottle of wine, which was £7, they then texted saying, in fact, we're going to meet up.
Right, we're going to drop our speed here.
Roger.
So I'm now drinking a £7 bottle of wine, which is...
You may question civilians, I'm not sure.
Oh, right, okay, cool.
So this has went from patrol ops to shit anecdotes with Nick.
Yes.
Oh, what are
my
you doing?
Unimpressive.
Yeah.
It's like, this is like a £3.50 bottle of wine from Sainsbury's it tastes like. It's...
So except you paid...
Not
happy. Except you paid £7 for it from Patrons. Could you get any more posh?
Bottle they had. Well, it's literally, that was the only shop on the way between work and my friend's house. And if I'd thought about it, I would have grabbed a bottle whilst I was in town on Monday. But I did not think. So yeah. I thought, well, at least for £7 it's likely to be reasonable. No, it's shit. But no, it's not shit, it's just entirely average.
At least we're dry. Well, actually...
Well, you guys down there
you,
are.
You ain't.
Yeah, the skill positions are dry.
Would you kindly, if I hand you some fucking bin liner, would you kindly put your bodies through it and then just tape it to the to the fucking inside so we don't get any water in it, please?
Can we tear eye holes out,
like,
or do
like
you just have to guess?
People. I don't know if they're all called canoe people. I don't remember if that's what they were called in the Olympics.
Canoeists.
And now over to the canoe people.
Well, to be fair, in the army you can solve pretty much anything with a condom, so you probably just take a condom.
They're kayakers, I guess, aren't they? Keep them peeled. I think from this point, this is where we've lost the guys.
Do we know where the position of the last contact was?
Oh, no, we haven't got much information at all.
So I remember reading in the brief, but I can't remember exactly what it said. I know they said they were losing contact.
We could find their vehicle abandoned, we could find some equipment, we could find bodies, anything.
I really don't like us being this snug.
And practically anywhere. We'll be speeding up on Max.
It's full daylight, mate.
What is it? Yeah, because I'm not. It's overcast, but...
That's fine, I can drop my MVGs back in the Vic. It is 10 to 7. Not sure
right,
if these guys are here to
stop
sell oranges.
We're
going to
question the civilians on the right.
Probably pull off.
Yeah, just that'll do.
Are we doing a hard dismount and checking the area?
I think we're alright with what we've got, to be honest.
Okay.
If we all get out, we might spook him a bit.
Ed, you can use binos from that seat, so you can scan this.
Yeah, I'm already doing it.
Cool, good man.
Oh, I think they want a bit of a 360.
I see some movement from the rear,
I'll
come.
Jump out.
Whereabouts, Buster?
Yeah, you're bloody exposed up there.
There's some rear... the image of the soldier on the rear cam. Maybe friendly, maybe not.
I can't see anything. You've got any landmarks? Are you sure it's the rear cam?
Maybe it's a front cam. I'm not sure.
There's trees on the cams.
I can't see anything at all directly behind us. I'm just the rear cam have, you know, okay. Are you looking down the road on the rear cam or are you looking across the field on the rear cam?
They're fixed.
Well, right, yeah, but I mean, what's it looking over?
The intel from the local trader, they saw a coyote drive by about 2 hours ago. Everything seems fine.
Yeah, understood. Roger that.
We're just going to head out, continue on the path over. 1-1, take it away when you're ready.
Yeah, probably it was the front cam. Right, master in.
Yep, and 1-2, ready and on the move as well. Now.
Oh, we lost that dickhead C4. Gonna need to get a second gunner up.
I can do it.
Yeah, I'm the best.
In, you know, rearview mirror shit doesn't really help my frames much. So what we got? We got still a couple of tracer belts in the rear. In the vehicle.
Five on blue truck, right side of road, just before.
I'll cover that, slow down as you go by.
Blue truck's been seen on the side of the road, we're slowing down. I'll just dismount for a sec, pressurize.
Did you see one of the military vehicles flying here earlier today?
No, I don't think it's going to be about 10 minutes ago.
Okay. Did you, which direction did you come in? Okay, thanks very much. Have a good day. Hello. The guy just got here a few minutes ago, so no intel, so we'll just head up this track to the south.
Hope convoy rolling out 15 kilometers.
One zero, 1-1 from 1-2, just to let you know we're down to 4, we've lost one of our gunners. Over.
Copy that, 1-2. Any idea whether he's going to attempt to rejoin?
I'm not sure if he is, he might have a go, but he's just poked me saying that he thinks his hardware's playing up, so it's not that likely.
Okay, copy.
Who's where, sorry, in this vehicle?
Driver.
Who's on the
You've
back?
You've got Ed Lane and Mastero, France.
Can you do us a favour, Mastero?
Yes.
No, it's a little bit... Well, it's a weight issue though, isn't it? Shit, I was going to chuck you the DPMG. How much do you weigh at the moment?
32.7.
We can always feed you ammunition from the vehicle itself. Tell you what, I'll switch. No, I can't fucking switch though, can I? Chuck your... Do us a favour, Mistero, if you don't mind, mate. Chuck your weapon in the inventory very quickly and grab that GPMG and at least one thing and see how heavy you are, mate.
I've got your 7.
Holy fuck. We can put some medic supplies in the car. I can carry some for you. If you throw them into the inventory, I'll carry them for you. I'm now very light. And I'll just feed you them.
Okay, keep your eyes peeled now. We are in. If there's anything here, we're going to be in trouble.
Right, nice and slow, eyes open.
If we hit contacts, can two foxhounds put down suppressive fire? Everyone else bail, get into cover ASAP. The coyote will go to the left or right, depending on whether there's enough cover.
Yeah, 1-2, understood. Yeah. Right, we could get ambushed here. GPMGs throw down as much covering fire, suppression fire, if we do get ambushed. And I think everyone else out was the order.
Okay.
How many belts have you got? How's your weight looking, pal?
37.
Sweet, isn't it?
And I have 2 belts.
Yeah, that's great, that's great. You need medics. I'll just leave some in the vehicle. Obviously there's first aid kits. Shit.
I keep the first aid kits.
What's that, sorry?
I keep the first aid kits. I just dump unnecessary medical supplies.
So I'll effectively buddy with you anyway, Mistero, yeah, if needs
All
be.
Right.
And Ed, you buddy with Max if needs be.
Okay.
One, this is 1-0.
Can you get a good view from the roof down this left
side? This is 1-1. Send it.
Oh, yes.
We get to a point where we can actually look down from this hill onto the road layer ahead of us, then we'll pull over and take a breather and see if we can get any distance intel.
We might have a pause and a little recce on foot or a little look around.
I say if, because I'm not sure these trees are going to recede. 1-0 out.
Fucking savage jungle, isn't it? I raised a child in a place like this. I mean, I'm not saying that my life is Tarzan or something, but, like, you know, Tanoa does remind me of
Convoy Hold.
I used to live. It's kind of really well done, this map.
Okay, looks like we've got some sort of farmstead here. There's a civvy down there on the road. 1-1, if you want to take your vehicle down. 1-2, if you want to pull up and provide cover.
Right, we want to move up level to the
One more copies.
Yes, Roger. 1-2 copies. We're moving up parallel with the front now. me get a look around just the left of that tree a little bit. If it's clear to do so. Yeah, that'll do, just so we can see between these houses, these shacks, called houses. That'll do.
There, this one.
Send 1-1.
Yeah, it's this man's farm. He says he saw two sets of headlights come down this road just before sunrise. So, sometime earlier, two vehicles came down. I got the impression that they were separate.
Okay, copy that. Okay, let's
1-1.
Form up and we'll move back ahead again.
A firm 1-1 mounting back up.
Okay, if you form back on the rear again, is he clear to go back, guys, for birth? How you doing, Max?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Remember, we're looking for anything. Could be anything. You know, a wheel, anything.
Could be C4's 7-pound bottle of wine.
Could be what, mate?
C4's 7-pound bottle of wine.
1-2, this is 1-0.
1-2 receiving, send.
Looks like it opens up on the southern side. Do you want to take your vehicle and get up onto that hill just to the south, see if you can get any eyes out onto the track further ahead of us, over?
Hold a sec. Yeah, understood. How far out do you want us moving off the road to the south, over?
200 or 300 metres, over.
Yeah, received, on the move, out. Okay, move off the road to the right.
1-1 vehicle,
try
holding.
If we'd roughly stay parallel with them. There's a hill here.
Copy that.
Could be going into possible ambush territory though, so be careful. Good eyes around from this top, slowly over the top. Let's see what we can see.
One, you can push ahead another 100 metres or so, just onto that by the road sign so we can see over the ridge.
Let's have a good scan here, guys.
1-1 copies.
Binoculars if needs. But just one of you, the other one keep your gun up. I might get out and have a little scan.
anyone see anything?
Nope.
Nope.
Just lots of trees. That bridge looks shitty though.
1-2 receiving, send. Yeah, roger that. We've got good eyes on the bridge and either side. We're having a good scan around and to the buildings to the southeast of that bridge. At the moment, we can see nothing. Over. Okay, roger. We'll watch for your two VICs to cross the bridge. We'll keep eyes open as you do. And then when you want to call us across, do you want us back on the road and over the bridge with you? Over. Understood. 1-2 out. We're going to cover them crossing, chaps. You're going to cross one at a time. Keep an eye on them, that stone bridge. To receiving, send over.
Ability to us.
Yes, roger that. That's seen to the east, southeast, a path dipping through the buildings there. When do you want us to move up? Over.
You can move now. Don't move off the path as you see fit. Just move roughly in that general direction, whichever's easiest for you to travel.
Yeah, roger that. 1-2 on the move. Out. There's a
one,
line drawn.
1-1, we can carry on moving
just
up the road
roughly
slowly.
Follow it as you see fit. There's a lot of
convoy moving up.
Hang on a second. There's actually a big, thick load. 1-0 from 1-2. Just pause 1 second.
Send 1-2.
Through that path, there's quite a thick amount of foliage and trees there. Do you want us to work our way round the south edge of that? Over.
If that's easier, that's fine, over.
Okay, we're going to stray fairly far from you, but yeah, it's probably the best because you can see all the other side anyway. We're on the move now. Out.
Yeah, just take the, roughly the right edge of this clump of trees. Try and look into the trees as much as you can, but maybe not go through. But we're kind of on our own, so nice and easy with it. Keep your eyes open, chaps.
One, this is 1-0.
Swan 1, send it.
Once we get around this corner, there should be small dwellings on the straight ahead of us. If you want to start moving into that slowly, we'll do the same as before. If you want to move your foxhound in, we'll keep the jackal back, other coyote back for support.
Yeah, 1-1 copies.
Species.
Can they cut off here? Follow the road.
1-0 be advised,
yeah,
do you have animals nearby the road?
Stuff up, yeah, take
cover
the,
that,
take
try
the
not
left,
to cause
take
any
the
deaths.
How's the visibility out to the south? And then take this right here, and then we're back on that. This little... Yeah, it's...
We've got eyes on a civilian to the left. I'm going to dismount and have a chat with him.
Copy that, we're going to move slightly closer to you so we can fly a bit better cover.
Bananas.
Out.
What are they?
Bananas. Bananas.
Well, that car. Pause here for a second.
2, this is 1-0.
1-2, receiving, over.
We're currently at a small farmstead. If you want to keep pushing due east and meet us back on the main highway, over.
Yes, roger that. We're going to move to the highway. We'll see you there. Probably about 150 metres to your south. On the move now, out.
Copy that. Out.
One,
okay,
two,
to
one,
the
one.
Road, yeah.
Send, 1-1.
Gentleman said it wasn't safe for him to be talking to us.
Ooh.
So I said, have a nice day, and he's walked off.
Ooh,
back into his house.
Under duress.
Copy that. Let's do a quick search of this house, these premises then, and we'll push down through. Looks like it's going to have to be, yeah, you and me dismount. Everyone else has to stay in the VIX.
Right.
1-2, as soon as you get back onto the road, if you want to head north into the southern side of these dwellings, over.
Yes, roger that. We'll get to the south. I can see about 4 buildings. We'll just set up roughly south of there in the clearing. On the move, we'll be with you in about a minute. Out. Okay, when you get to the road, turn left and go to the 4 buildings that are kind of... Yeah, it's pretty dense, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm you're doing a good job. Excellent. There's the road. Quick.
Much easier than a jackal.
Yeah, it's quick check to the south, chaps, and then we'll go north.
Rev, if you want to bring the Broncoms.
Okay, so just south of these vehicles. That'll do you, that's fine. Let's spin it around.
Got a fox down front, it's just turned right off the road.
Tell that plane it's us.
I'm afraid that's 1-2, it's not what you're looking for. We're in position and waiting to your south.
Copy that, 1-2. Could you push a couple of guys out into this farmstead and just have a quick poke around on the southern side?
Yep, roger that. 2 guys out, we'll have a check. Out.
Alright, couple out. Maxi.
Yeah.
Or anyone else who wants a straw, I don't mind. Someone fancy.
Have you got no gun?
Yeah, no, I have. I'm on Knox. I've got that. If one of you fancies a straw, go with Max and have a little look around. If not, I'll go with the. Cool. Alright, just do a bit of clearing, chaps. Have a look through the vehicles. Check around if you need a hand. You can go with him as well if you want then. You can stay with me. It's up to you. Cool. This is one of our more sort of. More realistic.
Anything?
Yeah, I don't know.
The house is empty.
Douglas, building's clear.
Cool, how many have you checked? Just a couple of them?
Just this one and the sort of outhouse.
Coyote did come down this way earlier. The civvy was a little bit hesitant to speak to us because his brother had been executed by the militia 3 days ago, and this is confirmed as a militia held area, so we are now considered to be in hostile country.
Okay, that's understood then. Keep double eyes out. Same speed as before, well, a bit slower through this built up stuff.
Over. We're, 10, 15 miles an hour. Can you make sure you're affecting those as well?
Hostile country now.
Can I have that in the metric system?
10 or 15 miles an hour?
Yeah. Because I'm in kilometers per hour.
About 20? 16 to 22.
Vehicles ahead.
Right, hold. We'll call it in. What can you see ahead, chaps?
Certainly a red jeep and maybe a back of a jackal or
what's
coyote.
What's on the left?
Jackal.
1-0 from 1-2. We are held on the road to our south, approximately 100 feet to 50 metres ahead. We have a red vehicle parked up on the right side and what looks like possibly our vehicle on the left side next to it. Over.
Yeah, it's a jackal or coyote.
Okay, copy that.
Left side. And the broken
one, two,
tree.
You can just roll
in
forward
the middle of the road.
Extremely slowly. 1-1, can you flank your vehicle?
And very slow. I take it you're picking this up.
Don't get stop within about 50 metres, 1-2.
Right, 50 metres.
1-1, if you can push either to the west or to the east, whichever way you can see.
Casualty
there.
And
if you're in too much trouble, then dismount, take the troops out. I want to flank this position.
Just one casualty on the gun.
Yeah, so I
and
can
one civilian in
one
the
1-0 from 1-2. We have one casualty, Blue Force casualty, on the gun of the jackal, coyote. And can see no other life there at all and no movement. Over.
Okay, copy that. 1-1, can you push your vehicle into the forest slightly to the east? Or your troops in?
Yeah, we're going to have to do it on foot. The vehicles won't fit.
Yeah, copy that.
1-0 from 1-2. Do you want us just held here in a sort of overwatch position at the moment? Over.
Yeah, copy that, 1-2. If you can be prepare your troop, your a couple of you guys to push forward once we've got 1-1 into position.
Understood, roger that. Just waiting for the move. We'll stay with the vehicle for now then. 1-2 out. Okay, we're going to move forward shortly.
F1 civilian.
Still on the gun. I can stay up here, Max, if you wanted to go forward. I don't care. Two of you want to move forward.
Yeah, I'll go forward.
Okay, and take Ed this time.
Alright.
Mastero, if you stick with me, mate.
Alright.
Actually, there's only four. I'd rather we all went forward, to be honest. For all we know, it's just a fatal traffic accident.
1-2, this is 1-0.
Oh, go ahead.
1-1 is now almost parallel to the position. If you can send a couple of your guys close, stay 10 metres away from the Vic, because it may well be boogie trapped. We've the engineer is currently with me to the west, and he'll come in to the position once you've secured it, over.
I think you should tell the engineers right next to you.
Okay, roger that. I was going to send my engineer and one gunner forward to look south and west and leave two of us here at the vehicle. Over.
Yeah, fine, do that. Over.
Okay, they're getting out, they're moving now. Stay
1-1
50,
is in position with
10 metres at least clear of that vehicle though, in case of booby trap. Yeah, don't get too close to that vehicle, chaps, yeah.
Right, 1-2 are going to move in with their engineer and clear it. We're going to cover from up here.
Start with you out here.
Yeah, you are, yeah. Right. Bagel's got eyes slightly to the left of the vehicle, so don't worry if you two can't see that.
Yeah, another three people's down.
Yeah, copy that.
I'm mainly covering your rear, Dave and Bagel.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, keep an eye on that.
Casualties.
Thank you.
How many more, guys?
Two times. Maybe one plus civilian.
You got two and plus that gunner on the
right,
top, and anyone else?
The coyote now with the baron.
Civilian.
Okay, we've got three blue, four casualties, and one civilian.
So the one he's moving.
Yeah, just cover me for now.
Right.
Dog is clear.
Have these
right.
Friendlies, is there a sign of a firefight or does it look like a traffic accident? Over.
Negative on the firefight, it just looks like that has been, they've come at each other and swerved into the trees. That's what caused the accident.
It was a patrol, unsure how many were in the patrol.
Intel said it was a fire team, four man.
Affirm, okay, four man. So we are missing one blue four.
this 1-1, send it.
Correction, I've found the other one. Got four times casualties.
Reverend Saunders, troop is now moving up to the vehicle.
No evidence of foul play as yet.
No evidence of foul play.
Jeez, that's a lot to hit.
Looks like 1-2's found a fourth Blue 4 body.
Copy that.
Maybe the whole fight.
Right beside you. Copy that, dog.
Yeah, Lifetap said he was pushing up to the vehicle. Yes, believe so.
Ed, if you can just keep your eyes down to the south, damn it.
Yep.
Cheers.
Okay, 1-1, this is...
remember to stay alert, boys, because obviously, even though this could be an innocent accident,
if they can repair this
enemy militia could know that we would come here, so we're still at high risk of this location.
Tap, these guys aren't dead, they're just unconscious.
Oh. Right, guys, let's get everyone pushed up to the vehicles. We're going to be providing
see if we can
a
load
360
them in
degree cover while 1-2 try and repair the vehicle and deal with the bodies. So if we could call out which directions we're looking so that we've got everything covered, feel free to push close up to the vehicles now they have been cleared. Jesus. Oh.
Fuck.
Who is that? Hold on, we've got...
Apollo Northeast.
We've got one of the AI that's now...
They're both walking away.
Apollo North. West.
Copy that. Bagel's kind of southeast, but limited eyes. Rev, if I could get you sort of looking straight west.
Two, do you have a medic? It looks like these, two, one,
Rev,
are actually,
yeah, we might need you. Yeah, Rev,
walking
we get
wounded.
You over here? Yeah, tough. I've got my medic on the way.
Oh, you passed out.
Okay.
He looks fine. Maybe you're right,
if we could maintain our 360 while Rev works on the... Living Blue 4.
Oh, he's good now.
Okay.
Rev on rear, mate.
This one is dead.
There's another one in the base.
Yeah.
We've got an unconscious fire team leader over here in the bush.
Yeah, he is.
Excellent.
He's alive.
Okay.
Right, copy. Bagel's taking over, sir.
Let's see if you can. If you can get him.
Ed, if you don't mind, can I grab you back near the vehicles for some security if you can't the north of me, mate?
Right,
okay, let's
job.
See if we can get the recon team back on their feet and we'll load them into their vehicle.
Just hang around the vehicle.
Which vehicle do you want him loaded up in, boss?
Yeah,
where's
that's a good point.
Let's load
them into their broken coyote for now, and we'll see if we can fix
broken coyote, load them in.
I think he's on his way to you.
Yeah, I got him, we're at the vehicle.
There you go. See, is the gunner still alive? Where's his body gone?
Cop that one too.
Oh no, he's dead.
Do we have body bags?
Saunders, how many wheels are missing?
Guys up there, do you want to bring the vehicles
down?
Close
to them, mate.
So we can get some wheels off and things and start to get these repaired.
Break. This is 3-1. We got a vehicle south on the road, just watching.
Over there, let's get a.
Got a vehicle south on the road, static. 1 Vehicle is reversing, making a 3-point turn, turning around. Go for it.
With these vehicles, back them off the road so they face inwards, so if we need to get the fuck out of here quickly, we can.
Am I clear behind me?
Yes, yeah, good.
Okay, recon section of 6.
Do you want to get in comms with a signal machine?
Siggins not on comms at the moment, we've got bad contact.
Oh, bad radio. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fucking hang on to that. So we're in a manhunt for 2 corpses, yeah? Or 2 bodies?
Potentially, yeah. How'd you get a body, get them in a body bag?
Yeah, that's cool. You covered with that one.
Yeah.
And,
interact.
Did that.
I'll talk you back in. I said, keep coming down the road a little bit closer.
Take their dog tags, but not then tag them.
I got banned. Can we drag him?
No, drag there's him. No, can't do anything with him.
I said, hey, keep coming.
Is it good like that?
Yeah, a little bit more, about 3 car lengths, and then just park
got
up on your right side,
on the
yeah.
Floor there, and
just
still
slightly off the road.
Inside the landing, both said.
Okay, we'll just leave them.
Oh, yeah.
Contact west.
Contact west. Contact from west.
Contact west.
It looks like it's from the west, 1-2.
Apollo, could I get you over to the west now? Dave, keep looking down the road.
Stay around the vehicles. 1-2, do you want to push out west slightly?
1-2, we're going to be pushing out west slightly. We're going to stick with the vehicles for now. So get set up.
I thought the vehicles is prepared as it's going to be.
Negative, he's coming back to you.
Okay, thanks. 1-2 out.
Okay, to the back of the Coyote then, and we'll go in
go.
From there. Right, we need to manoeuvre. Go west, guys. On me.
You take the 6, Mistero, just pocket in the pocket behind us.
Ed, you're on point. Max, you take his left shoulder, I'll take the right, and then Mistero, just sit slightly behind us. Keep your eyes open, I believe one enemy has been successfully engaged.
Roger.
One from 1-2. What approximate range off the road to the west was this enemy? Over.
Enemy is down there.
Right, we've got eyes on. We're about that far out from the road now. It's just to our south, I believe. We're going to move forward, away from the road. Over.
Okay, lead towards that body.
That's south. What was there?
Yeah, that's what I'm on the left.
What we got there, south?
And not east.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, roger that. We're going to move back to this dead body and back to the road.
Okay, on me, Ed. Actually, yeah. On Ed. Take the lead. Let's go.
Alright.
Keep looking all around, yeah. We're basically a diamond here. Just keep looking everywhere. Shots west. It's time to get the fuck out of here. Yeah, roger that. Do you need our medic with you?
In the vest, I guess. I want us on the gas.
Yeah, I'm taking hits here. Hold up, hold tight.
This is us, yeah.
I'll drive.
I'll take the wheel. I'll get the wheel of the coyote. Right, is everyone loaded up? Me and Ed in the coyote and Maxima Sarah in the... Sorry, in the foxhound. Is that correct? That's the opposite.
Suppress it, Dave.
Are we all in, chaps?
Yes, we're all in two vehicles.
Oh, southeast.
East, right?
Noise.
Okay, just hold, hold. Suppressive fire.
East, southeast.
Potential for coyotes to pop smoke, over.
No eyes on.
This is 1-2, we've been popping smoke already, but I think we've got one left.
Let's move out. Go, go, go.
Follow in.
Uh-oh. Okay, this is 1-2, we're loaded up and we're moving to the north.
Copy that, 1-2. Move out.
Everyone's still loaded, yeah? Everyone green?
Yep.
Spray as much as you can, but then Yeah, just get out of here, chap. Sorry, what's that?
One moment, we were going to move by your foxhound.
Roger off. Out.
Okay, looks like
we have got an ambush here. Let's move off the road to the right, drive around it.
Push past, guys, push past.
What's the plan? Are we going back to the base?
Yeah, we're going to continue. We're going to cross that bridge at least. This is enemy territory here.
Can all sections call contacts out if you see them?
Yeah, if you see contacts, let us know.
1-0, this is 1-1 Delta, we got contacts right, 100 metres out. Over.
1-0 from 1-2, lead vehicle, we have turned left past the built up area and there is enemy or at least gunfire coming from the north of that left bend. Over.
Copy that. Keep going, 1-2. We're on your tail.
Yeah, we were going to cross the bridge and probably just form up there.
Looks like the bridge is gone. Go left here. Left.
Roger that. Yeah, we've got the bridge out. Moving left.
One, two, if you're going to push into that factory complex to the left, we'll evaluate the situation there.
I've actually continued pushing 1-0 to the right side of that big built-up forestry, to the other side, the hill we were originally doing the overwatch from.
Yeah,
over.
Copy that. Push, yeah. Push up over to the ridge line and get us over that hill, over.
And the ditch.
What you got there?
Hold.
Can we sound off? Are we unheard?
1-2, when you get up onto the top of the hill, if you can get into an overwatch position, let's get some fire laid down.
Yeah, roger that. We'll get to the top of the hill and then overwatch your retreat out.
Copy that. What we'll do is we'll push to the hill and then we can use a superior range.
And Mistero, you're cool, yeah?
Yeah, I'm good.
Get to the top of the hill, pulls up.
Tell me when you're in a...
1-0 from 1-2. We've got both vehicles at the top of that hill now, in position.
Copy that. Let's get, if the vehicles are in cover, let's get eyes out, dismount, let's get eyes out and let's return some fire.
Okay, dismount, then we're going to lay into this shit.
One Charlie signing back in on 3-1.
There's one enemy near the bridge, behind the bridge, left side of the fire.
Yeah, you're free to engage confirmed enemies. PID, but engage confirmed enemies.
No, you stay mounted, mate. Stand by.
Yeah, that's up. Run it.
Yep, dead.
This is 1-1 Delta, we might have lost life tap. Over.
I'll expand the rest of the magazine. I have 14 rounds.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah, he's out.
Reloading.
Okay.
Right, 1-1 Charlie taking the lead. Let's hold up on this ridge line. A firm. Right, guys, let's get set up on this ridge line. Can we get someone on 50 in the coyote? Get some eyes out.
Southeast.
Got contact on the eyes beyond the bridge, in the trees.
And now. I'm going to pull you up that forward.
He's Master and Leo, good. Yeah, sorry, was that Max? Max, you good, yeah?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Hey, Blue Max.
Hey.
Did you have a game crash?
Possibly.
How many people do we have?
1, 2, 3, 4. Tracer north, halfway up the hill.
Badger, how many people have you got in your section, mate? Badger, how many people do you have in your section?
Four.
Oh, okay, we've got a full section then. How many vehicles have we got?
Two fire teams. How many vehicles?
We evacuated. We drew with two. So if you want to stick with two, we'll stick with two. You've got two. You're responsible for, aren't you?
Who's on the gun on this? Mastero.
Mastero. Yes.
Tracer came in halfway up that hill. Directly north.
Yeah, it's bringing a tree from us.
This is 1-1. Teleporter crashes in. Over. Affirm, thank you, Sigint. 1-1 out.
Right, let's hold up on the switch line.
Well, I was gonna say, oh. I think we've lost Dog Badger as well. Yeah.
Yeah, copy that. Okay, we've got Troop and Apollo coming back in. So we'll hold up on this ridge line.
Apologies.
Keep eyes out.
Over there.
To the southeast. Oh, there's a Blue Max.
Yeah.
Mate, you're taking control of two section right now.
I can
see
your body go flying out the back of the vehicle.
I don't have a long range or anything like that.
No, it's fine. You can't have to drop your mine.
What are we all doing here?
We've taken contact.
Badger's lost connection. You just dropped mine.
Obviously, if Dog Badger dies, then I'll take this.
On the bridge.
Oh, I see where we are. Okay,
so what's the situation?
We're waiting for
We've taken fire from the north and east in the trees. We've dealt with it. Now, Sigint recommended we pull back at our own time. Back to base.
Okay, cool. Let's just do a casualty check and let's check how many Marines we've got from 2-1 actually in the vehicles. There were two body bags we left back on the track. That was a range.
No, I think we've loaded both of them.
Contact from north in the trees.
Sorry, what did you say, Landers?
One of the body bags inside the vehicle. I'm not sure we had a second one.
Enemy in the middle of the field, long range, east.
Is it north or is it east?
Contacts, north,
northwest. Oh, it's
northwest.
One guy east. There's one guy out in the field, east.
Yeah, I'm back.
Yeah, good shooting, he's dead.
This 1-1 send.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I'm good.
We've got a troop back with us now, so we're just setting up and doing a.
1-2, sound off. Where's the result?
Looking back, Apollo.
Okay, with more.
Thank you, Sanders.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, casualty, purple smoke, get on it.
As soon as we get the casualty up, we're gonna pull back.
Tracer come in, tree line.
Ed, you're with me, this vehicle down here. I'll mark it.
Get on the top.
shit! Oh, it's locked up.
Oh shit. Oh shit. My steering's down.
Pollock, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, mate. Yeah.
Mac, where are you? Max, you down? Mastero? One-zero from 1-2, looks like we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times casualty at the exploded coyote. Over.
Okay.
Fuck.
Yeah, Maestro's dead.
Yeah, Maestro's gone.
I'm up. Apollo, follow me.
Nice knowing. How you doing, Apollo?
Rev, need you on Apollo.
I'm critically injured.
Right, yeah. We've lost that coyote. Can we get everyone pulled back off the ridge?
Can I have a medic, please?
On this man, Rev.
Dave's down as well.
Yeah, I'm good, I'm okay.
Well, I didn't even get fucking hurt, you know what happened to me? I just fell unconscious.
Hey, how can I be fine?
You're absolutely fine.
How can
I had that as well.
Arca.
I was completely knocked out and...
Red, just taken an RPG hit. Can we spread out a bit, please?
He's got the attention now, and he feels better. Oh, anyone else?
Weird. Right, spread out, load up in the bit.
We need a gun for this? Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do. Okay, we're gonna head.
We are all
we're
manning.
Head due north.
Just thought I'd come
can
round
we have,
from unconsciousness. No,
can you
leave I'm gonna have to be in a right state and there's nothing. Weird. Oh, jeez.
It's like ghost TV.
Okay, Max, you on the wheel of this one?
Yep.
Sorry, shit. 1-2, good to go. 3-man strong and in one vehicle, which is going to form up on the rear, I take it. Over. Yep, roger of that. We're on the move on your rear. Do we lose more than we save?
No.
So we've swapped Mastera and someone out of 1-1 for 4 guys, one of which was dead, so that's 3. And we're plus 1, are we? How many did we actually revive?
Right. 2 or 3, I don't know. I was busy fixing the coyote that we've now lost.
1-0 from 1-2. It's fairly quiet at the rear of this convoy now. No shots incoming, nothing. Over. Oh, I've really got to go to bed soon, but I guess I'll do the debrief. Half at six for a... Well, 10 to 6 for a meaty... Meaty fucking... 12-hour shift.
Wonderful.
Well, it is a rest day, so... Yeah, it's hard to say no. It's a bit of a fucker because you're booked early turn, right? So you're 7 in the morning till 1 o'clock relief. But your mate who's doing that 1 o'clock relief wants to go and watch West Ham versus Arsenal. So he says, oh guys, can you cover my shift 12 hours? So the guy who's working nights, he starts at 9 o'clock. All he has to do is come in 7 o'clock. So that's like 2 hours for fucking... 12-hour shift, nice. Whereas I've got to work from 1 o'clock till 7 o'clock. That's 6 fucking extra hours for 4 hours paid. Not nice. But at the end of the day, guy wants a day off. You take your overtime and do what you have to do. But it is shit. Because 2 of the hours I'm going to do extra are going to be free. So what blew up that vehicle?
I'm guessing an RPG.
You didn't see it come in then?
No.
I told you.
I saw Maestro go down, I think he was shot, and then the coyote blew up. That's what put me down and all the other boys. And that's what must have finished off Mastero.
Got it! Still, it always adds a little bit of, you know, damp eyes to a mission when someone goes, I guess. Yeah, at least it was near the end. So. Anyway, let's not switch off. I think we should be alright now. First time I've sort of really clearly seen this this area, because I've done night ops all here or heavy fog ops, and it is really kind of nicely laid out. It's very realistic looking, you know, sort of towns and the way they're laid out. It's pretty good, isn't it?
Focus on it.